Hey, welcome back to the 9 a.m. I told you we'd be back, and I brought along a friend, Foxy Web producer Danielle Scruggs. Hey. She is going to help us stay on top of all that is happening in the world, our trending topics. Thank goodness for you.
Thank you.
Keeping
thank you.
Me
thank
in
you.
The know.
I will. I'll do that. The first thing that's trending is a hashtag Kendra Childs.
Okay.
She was a young mother who was murdered during a drive-by shooting. Mm. Police are still searching for the suspects. The reason why the story is trending so much because they believe that the killer may be associated with online threats she was receiving from her boyfriend's ex-girlfriend.
What?
Police haven't commented on it. It's not certain if the young lady has been taken into custody or questioned or anything, but
it's kind of a case that may be related to a jealous ex.
Wow.
She was going to be 20 years old the next day.
No.
Found dead. She wasn't at home with her daughter. It's just a pretty sad story.
That is sad.
Pretty sad story.
So kind of take those threats seriously. I mean, I know we all get them. You know, I know things you see a lot on social media. A lot of people take that lightly and try to, sometimes you need to pay attention.
On Facebook or Twitter because you can keep a screen grab.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful what you post, but it might help.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. All right, well,
the next thing
thoughts
trending,
going out to them. Yeah, number two.
The Houston Zoo, they were sad to announce the death of their beloved lion, Jonathan.
No, is that him?
18 years old. He's known for that beautiful, beautiful mane of his. Anybody who ever visited the Houston Zoo remembers him. Everybody's taking to social media to post pictures, RIP Jonathan. Just a lot of memories. He was rescued from a private owner when he was just a few years old, and they discovered he had a low white blood cell count.
Oh.
Also, just little health issues that aren't uncommon.
I hate when animals die. Animal. This is awful.
Yeah.
It reminds me, though, of that Amazon commercial. Do you know what I'm talking about? Where the little baby is afraid of the family dog and they put a lion.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. Yes. All right. Our third one, upbeat, though, right?
It's a little bit upbeat.
Okay.
And exciting for people who may have been cheerleaders. Mrs. Toni Basil, do you remember her?
Oh, my goodness.
She's 72 years old, the 80s pop star. A video of her has resurfaced of her dancing because she's still got the moves. The younger generation may not know her, but if you remember the song, Hey, Mickey.
Yes.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine.
No.
You're so fine. You blow my mind.
Is that her?
I was born in the 80s, and that song was released in the 80s. And look at her. I'm 34. She's awesome. Going to dance, Lisa?
Yeah.
Were you a teacher? Were you a cheerleader?
Okay, like people don't even really want to see my moves.
It's okay. I'll dance. That's what's trending. We have a lot of other things trending on fox2now.com. You can head to our app. I'll have all of these stories posted.
Oh my goodness. And hopefully they won't post that. I am so sorry you had to see those moves for me. All right, Kevin, hopefully you can help us recover here. We're going to toss to him for some news headlines this morning.
First, I need to tweet that dancing pic real quick.
Please, no.
Thank you, ladies. All right.